Skizzy on Urban.
2013 was definitely a very good year for music, where we had legends like Wu-Tan Clan and TLC releasing albums. Now there's no doubt that 2014 is going to be one amazing legendary year.
Yes, today on the show we're looking at the most anticipated albums of the year 2014, plus your tweet of the day and Instagram. We'll also get to let you know what movie you should watch out for this season. My name is Sheila.
And my name is Janza Moshe.
And this girl, she is young, she is very talented. She's called Amarach, all the way from West Africa, Nigeria. Amarach Dance.
Hi friends, you are watching Skizzy and reportedly sponsored by Smirnoff. So to reinvent this amazing January, make sure that you have yourself a Smirnoff every day, bully daily.
Yeah, so today on the show we're looking at the most anticipated albums of the year 2014. I was about to say 2013. 2014. Future is one guy who has made news because of his other partner, Sierra. Future is everywhere. Sierra and Future. But he is also one guy you guys should look out for in 2014. His album, Honest, is one of those albums that people think will do pretty well in 2014. Remember, this is the one guy who has a creative genius mind like Kanye West. Yeah. Are you about to doubt that?
Of course not.
Well, yeah, so he's going to be doing pretty well come there 2014. So Moshe, who do you have?
When you look at Future, he's never released any album.
Yeah.
But he has been on different, you know,
singles,
yes,
collabos,
and all that kind of stuff. Yes. And he has a very good career right now. But another lady who has been around for a very, very long time is Mariah Carey. Now, this is going to be her 14th studio album. The album is going to be called The Art of Letting Go. Now, she already released a song called Beautiful. He has a lot of versions. One has Young Jeezy, another one has Miguel, another one is actually in Spanish. Now she's married to Nick Cannon. She has had a very amazing year. She was on American Idol just last year, and this year is going to be the Mariah Carey year. That's if she beats Beyonce, but we don't see that happening.
I didn't see anyone beating Beyonce this year.
Enough, we're talking about that. This is Mariah Carey and Miguel. Song is called Beautiful.
Welcome back to the show. You are watching Skizzy and my name is Sheila. I'm styled and dressed by Posh Vintage at Kingsgate Mall Shop F11. Today on Instagram, I bring you a TV personality. PDD just opened up a TV station called Revolt TV. Yeah, and there is a TV presenter known as Sharon the Carpenter. You should follow her on Instagram at Sharon the Carpenter. And then Scott just lost his father. Yes. And he posted a few words on Instagram that made so many people very sad. This is what he had to say. You can also catch him on Instagram. Beyonce just released her latest album, Beyonce. It's kind of weird, but it's still called Beyonce. But take note, when she talked about the 14 audios on her album, Grown Woman is not part of them because Grown Woman was released months back. But she shot this video, the video right around the time when she was shooting the rest of these other videos. This is Grown Woman, and if you take a closer look, you will see Tina Knowles in the video. Check it out.
Skizzy on Urban.